To adjust the location of the mount, twist the bottom fastener as shown here. To rotate the mount, twist the mount dial then, adjust to 360 degrees left or right. To adjust the position of the mount ball, twist the mount dial to adjust the ball position.